Bruno Mars and Kendrick Lamar are the big winners in the 60th Grammy Awards Sunday. Mars wins 5 Grammys, including Album of the Year and Record of the Year for 24K Magic, and Song of the Year for That's What I Like. Lamar walks away with 5 awards, including Best Rap Album. He's also joined by music superstars Bono and the Edge of U2 and Lady Gaga in a politically charged opening performance, alluding to gun violence, racism, and sexual abuse.